Hello, YouTube. I am Merlin is Dracula. What the hell? So, this is the reason my name is Merlin is Dracula. Because I'm a Castlevania SOTN fan. Well, Castlevania fan in general. Oh my lord. That's crazy. I'm playing this on a emulator. Okay, that's how you do that. And I haven't played this game in a long time. It's been like 10 years at least. I don't need 99. I'd like 99 though. What? How do you hide this storm? Ah. Almost just failed. Of course. So I'm not going to start off with 75 HP. I'll eventually get the hang of it, YouTube. I tried to do luck bud, but I guess it's not going to let me. Until I like actually beat it. Okay, so Hellfire is way easier to do on this one than the PS1 emulator. Again, so is that. How in the world do you do dark metamorphoses? Okay, so this is definitely going to be a long play and not a speed run. Okay, yeah. I don't know why the emulator is so much harder. The only thing that's hard with this one is to just attack, like literally. Attacking and jumping. Oh my lord. Are you serious? Where's the start button at? Oh. Okay, that's weird. That's really weird. That's not what I meant to do. I hit him with Hellfire. I'll probably be repeating long plays of this game too. Don't. I didn't even mean to fall. But I guess I might as well get this heart max up. Holy crap. What? Boom. Mean, at least I could actually do Hellfire on this one. It's literally impossible to do Hellfire on the other game. I mean, on the emulator. I thought there was a dude with a small sword over there, but I guess not. Not in this version, at least. Are you serious? Oh my Lord. Okay, I guess I'm forced to do that because summon spirit won't work. I completely butchered that. It's funny. Let's do that. What? Come on, Hellfire. So it's a touch screen. And yeah, I could have sworn there's a life match up. I was gonna be like, what? I'll eventually get better at these controls. They're not as bad as the emulator. Come on, Hellfire, that is so stupid. Like, why is that so hard? Seriously? Okay, that was a bit easier. I didn't know you had to do Holy crap. This is worse than Super Nintendo Castlevania Symphony's two Quest controls. I was about to get murdered. What? That is so fucking stupid. He's dead. I had no idea how that missed him. These controls are crazy, y'all. Yeah, like that. There we go. Okay, so the library is down on the top right. Okay, Fleeman. But yeah, this is actually a game I want to post like a lot. Because it's one of my top fives. That's why my name is Merlin is Dracula. Long plays and speed runs. So my first videos are probably going to be long plays. And then once I get used to the controls, I'm going to be doing a speed runs, doing a lot of speed runs actually. I don't want the stopwatch. I don't want the stopwatch. Oh my lord, I'm almost dead. Pretty sure there's a save point over here. Think it actually might be on top. I think I just missed the save point. This is a pretty dangerous area, considering the controls. Damn it. Now I have to waste a turkey. Really, bruh? Oh, my Lord. Time to go to the outer wall. Time to go fight myself. Is attacking really that hard to do? He's about to turn into a bat. What the hell? Oh my lord, that's not even what I'm trying to do, but okay. Bye bye. So this is where the library is. Pretty sure there's like a key or something you get here. I guess I can equip that. Oh yeah, Dark Metamorphosis is going to be like near impossible. There we go. Okay, I guess not. I'm gonna have to waste another turkey. Bro, are you serious? I'm gonna save it before I die, hopefully. I do not want to get copyrighted for that. Where the hell? What? I can't even go to the damn library. So we got the Jewel of Open. Are you kidding me? Can you just buy? So I don't even have any damn healing items now. Really need to get to a save point. What? I'm so dead. I just did all that work there for nothing. Come on, summon spirit. Oh boy. Holy smokes, I did not know. I'm so dead. My good grief. Is there going to be a save point up there? Definitely not trying to be here right now. Oh, yes, this is the right turn. Anyways, YouTube, this is Merlin is Dracula. Like and subscribe for more daily Castlevania Symphony of the Night content. Hope you guys enjoyed that. That was very, very, very difficult just because of the damn controls. See you guys later.